Welcome to Fusion Electronics. This video shows how to change all traces width in one stroke. So on the left hand side I have the design manager and I want to view all the signals that's already selected, and here in this list you see all signals you have in the board, all the traces. Click on the first one, scroll down, hold the shift key, click on the last one in the list, and all of our signals are selected. Here you see the rectangle around all signals. Now let's open the inspector. I have hidden it here. Click on it and it opens. I want to see the wires only because that's what I want to change. And I have the list of selected objects here. I can define exceptions if I would like to. But in this case, everything is selected, and here you see the common properties of wires. Here we have 10 mil. I would like to change it, let's say, to 12 mil. Simply click it, and that's it. All traces are changed now. Be sure to run the design rule check for clearance issues. That's it.